Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Alondria Haynes back with another video. I'm sorry if you hear the TV and the washer because I haven't washed clothes, but anyways, I just wanted to put that out there. Now, if you have not seen my last video, you have not seen the combo. The combo is the Mile Organics and the Blueberry Bliss that is in my hair right now. And in this video, I will be telling you guys all about my week and my favorite wash and goes. Now, this is, of course, day one. Now, this is my day one hair. It's pretty volumized. It's not stretched out yet. And I just want to show you guys what it looks like before I stretch my hair. So, how I stretch my hair is I usually band it first night. I don't band it every single night, but I usually do it for first day just so my curls can be a whole lot more volume for tomorrow. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I band my hair. But this is how I do, this is my wash and go, and it's so cute. It's just cute. Like, honestly, I don't have to band it, but I wanna go ahead and see what it looks like stretched out because, yeah, there's that. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I band my hair. Very, very important to make sure your hair is fully, fully dry before you touch your hair, because you don't wanna touch your hair if it's still moist. Now, my hair is fully dry, but there is some parts of it that's pretty sticky. So I have to be a little more careful because, like, that might be still a little bit of moisture in my hair. But I'm just gonna go ahead and band it because I know my hair is fully dry. So I'm just gonna go ahead and section my hair off. I'm just gonna section it off so I don't, like, have any pieces that's, like, you know, not supposed to be in the section. So my hair is sectioned off. I'm gonna section this off real quick. And I'm just gonna take the ponytail, just a regular ouchless ponytail, and just really kind of stretch my hair out a little bit and just wrap it like a ponytail and just wrap it around itself. You see how I'm wrapping it? People are like, oh my god, you do so much to your hair. But you always ask me what my hair looks like and how I do my hair. Well, these are the steps. This is what it takes to get these curls popping, okay? And especially if you want them to stretch, you got to do the banding method. So this is how I go to bed for my first day here. I will sleep just like this with a satin bonnet. And I'll show you guys what my hair looks like in the morning and all the things I have to do to get my hair looking straight. Usually first day, I don't have to do a lot. I just have to, like, fluff out my hair because, of course, we've been in these banding all day. But yeah, this is how I do this. But the key is that you have to do this on dry hair. You cannot do this on wet hair. If you do this on wet hair, your hair is not gonna hold. It's not gonna have that stretch. It's just gonna be a hot, frizzy, hot mess. So you gotta make sure your hair is fully dry when you do this. Y'all see it? Looks cute. So I will show you guys in the morning what I do for, I guess, second day hair, because usually first day hair, I don't really do anything but just put my hair in my bands all day and I go to bed like this, and I will show you guys what I look like. Good morning, you guys. I know I look a hot mess. So this morning, my alarm didn't go off, so I was like panicking. But I realized I still have no time to get myself ready and show you guys what I do in the morning. And I'm still not finished ready because obviously I look really sleepy. I just woke up, throw my clothes on, wash my face, brush my teeth. And yeah, so this is what my hair looks like underneath.
Do y'all see my hair? Looking crazy. Can't go to work looking like this. So I have two options for the first, I guess, first, second day hair. I mean, hair that's very fresh. I use an oil when I take my bands. Okay, so basically, like I said before, when I start off, I guess the first day one, day two, I use an oil. So like I was saying before, I use the Mane Choice Exotic Kool-Aid oil to take my bands out, or I'll use my melanin hair care oil, or I'll use my DIY oil, which has grapeseed oil and peppermint oil in it, but I don't do this all the time. So for today, I'm just gonna use my Mane Choice Kool-Aid oil just to get it out of the way. So first I'm taking my hair out of the twisties, little buns. Show you guys what my hair looks like. Nice and stretched, really nice. So what I'm gonna do is just coat my hands really good. And just kind of like pat my hands on it just to get all that like extra stretch out of the way. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the rest of my head, and I will show you guys what my hair looks like. Breakfast and stuff. I'm just taking my Cantude pick. I think it's double volume. I'm just gonna pick my roots a little bit. I don't want it too over picked because I do want this wash and go to last, but I just want it to be a little bit of volume to hit my roots. And there you go. This is my day, I guess, one, two hair. I got a little bit of flakes, but it's okay. Y'all see? It's cute, isn't it? I'm cute. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish getting ready, and I will show you guys what my hair looks like when I'm finished getting ready. I mean, this is obviously it, really. Like, this is nothing, really. I mean, I just pick my hair out, and that's that. So, yeah, I'll show you guys what my hair looks like. I guess I'll show you guys what my hair looks like when I get off work. So, you know, because this is a week of wash and go. If you get the point. Bye, you guys. So I know y'all like, oh, I got a shirt on, by the way. I think I don't have a shirt on. I just got out of the shower. That's why I look so busted. I have some acne scars right now, so that's why I got these on my face. This is really how my weeks be. Like, I really like take a shower first, and then I will do my hair. So I'm really not like lying to y'all. Y'all see, I got a shirt on. So I'm not trying to act like I ain't got no shirt on. But basically, I'm gonna show you guys exactly what I do for when I put my hair in when I put my hair up for bedtime. As you see, this is day three. It still looks really good. Curls are popping. It's definitely a little itchy, so I know that's why. I know it is time for me, y'all. I got these raccoon eyes. Throwing my raccoon eyes. But I know it is time for me to put my hair for a bed. So what I do is I do oil my scalp every other night. And so what I use is the Camille Rose Cocoa Nibs and Honey Ultimate Growth Serum. And I just put this on my hair, and I just kind of massage my scalp a little bit before I put my hair in mini pineapples. So I'm just going to go ahead and put this in my hands. I'm just going to show you guys this. I'm not going to be explaining this every day because this is kind of easy to explain. I'm just going to go in my scalp. Just really work this in. And it has Ervaic oil and amla oil in it too, so that's how I know my scalp is like getting very moisturized, because honey, this stuff is really good. And I just get this all on my scalp, kind of work it in, kind of getting my scalp kind of warmed up. Ooh, and it feels so good after a long day of work. And I kind of get it on my edges too. All right, so after I'm done with that, I just like to put my hair in. Weeks be looking like, you know, so I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. So basically, I take my Ouchless ponytails and I just put my hair in mini pineapples. And honestly, it doesn't really matter on, you know, the parts, because I do try to change my parts because I don't want my parts to, you know, remember its placing. So I just, you know, I don't like loop it twice. I just put it on the ponytail. And this is good if you have short hair like me and you don't want to, like, you know, disturb your curls. This is really good. I'm looking for my pie. I'm looking for my ponytail holder. That's a heavy one. My boyfriend's always playing music, y'all. He stay playing music. It don't matter about the ponytails, honestly. They're just for the ponytails. And sometimes I don't do it for the last one, but for the sake of the video, I'm doing it for the last one. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 ponytails, mini pineapples. And this is what I use. I kind of like, you know, kind of open them up a little bit to make sure all the hair is stretched. And yeah, and then I just throw my satin bonnet on like that. And that is how I go to bed. Very simple. Very easy. I mean, it really takes me about, like you see, like a couple of minutes. It don't even take me long. I usually massage my hair. I massage my scalp every day, but I use an oil every other day because I don't want my scalp to get too greasy. But, you know, just for the sake of the video, I just want to show you guys how I do oil my scalp. Usually, I don't do it on, you know, till my scalp's itchy, but my scalp was itchy today, so I knew that I need to use the oil. But just for the purpose of the video, I just want to show you guys what I use. And I will show you guys what I do in the morning. I know I look a hot mess, but honestly, if I want my skin to look good, I gotta do what I gotta do. So y'all understand with me. Y'all understand, right? Okay. So I will see you guys in the morning when I don't look as crazy. And yeah, see you guys in the morning. Good morning, you guys. This is day 3 of my wash and go. And I don't know why I said day 3 yesterday, but this is officially day 3. I do not know what my hair looks like underneath. Sorry y'all, I sound like a man because I just literally just woke up. I rolled out of bed and I woke up. So yeah, so I do not know what my hair looks like underneath, so I'm just gonna take my bonnet off and see what we're working with. And usually by day 3 I know I have to refresh, so this is not bad for day 3, but I know I do still have to refresh my hair. And what I usually use for when I refresh my hair, I use 4 refreshers that I like to use, but one of them I don't have right now at the moment. This is my main one right here, which is the As I Am Jamaican Black Castor Oil Water. I love refreshing my hair with this because it does have properties in there. It's not just water. It's not gimmicky. I feel like it really does make my hair feel good, and it's pretty shiny as well. Y'all, just pimples are getting on my nerves. And then another wash and go that I really enjoy is the Curls Blueberry Bliss Curl Moisturizer. It's a good refresher if you really want to define your curls. I do recommend this a whole lot. And then lastly, my favorite refresher is the Carol's Daughter Black Vanilla Leave-In Conditioner. And I have another one I like. I like the Allocay Natural Curl Refresher, but I don't have that right now. But the one I'm going to be trying today that I've never tried before is the Camille Rose Honeydew Liquid Moisture Refresher. It's actually a curl refresher, so I was going to give this a try because I definitely like my Allocay. So I'm going to go and take my puffs out of my hair. Let's see what we're working with. All right. And I'm going to take the curl refresher. That's a nice little spray. And just like spray the base. It smells good. shake. Alright, and I refreshed my hair. I'm gonna do the curl with Mad Curls. Their method is do not touch your hair until like maybe 3 to 4 minutes, and then you can touch it. So I'm just gonna let it set while I'm getting ready, and I will come back and kind of manipulate it a little bit more. But right now I'm not going to touch it. I'm just gonna let it just set in its wash and go state. I'm not gonna let it do nothing. I'm not gonna touch it. I'm just gonna let it set, and that is it. I'm gonna show you guys what I do while my hair is, when I can't think right now, when I play with it and, you know, get it big and stuff. So, but right now, this is what we're looking like for day 3. It doesn't look bad at all. So I'll show you guys what it looks like after I get ready. So you guys, I am back after I got my life together. I didn't ate. I got put a little bit of my eyebrows and my mascara on. I got myself together because y'all saw this morning how bad I look. I still look a little hot mess, but you know, usually during the week I don't wear makeup because I just don't feel like I need to. That's why I broke out so bad, because I was wearing makeup every day. So there's that. So my hair is fully dry. This is my day 3, which looks really good. I have to say, this curl refresher is really good. I actually really truly enjoy using this curl refresher. I love the spray of it. Like, the spray is like disperse. So that's another thing I like about it, and the fact that it smells like straight honey. Like, I love walking around smelling honey. I think I need to like shake it up first, then use it. I didn't do that when I first used it, but I have to say this curl refresher is definitely good. While I waited for like 3 to 5 minutes, I kind of like re-smoothed my top of my hair, and it looks really good. So my hair is wholly dry, and I'm gonna go ahead and pick my roots a little bit just to give me a little bit of volume. Now, the crown is still a little damp, but that's okay. Really, I'm focused on the definition up top, so as long as I got some definition up top, I'm okay. And that is all I do, y'all. This is really all I do for, I do my wash and goes. It's very simple. I don't do nothing extra. I'll spray my hair, shake it, reshape my front, and that is it, honestly. And I will use any refreshers. I'll use, this is my staple now, so I'm gonna have to put this as a staple, but I would use any of these refreshers as my wash day continues. For the rest of the video, I probably won't be doing a thorough talk, because like I explained, the washing goes the same, the mini pineapples are the same, the way I go to bed, the way I shave my hair. I mean, it's really simple. I mean, when you have a good wash day first day, you don't have to do a lot. So that's why I really take a lot of time doing my wash and goes, because like I don't have to do so much or during the rest of the week. So this is it. This looks really cute. I'm really happy about it. Sometimes I lay my edges over, but for today I don't feel like it. But yeah, this looks really good. So I will show you guys what I do when I get off work, period. See what I'm working with. Now, as you see, my day 4 is looking really good. Now, I forgot to mention in the video, because I didn't show it, that this little twisty right here, I actually do this every single night, because my temple, I have a lot of breakage on my temple area. So I usually would add some black castor oil and just like rub my hands through my hair and like twist it up so it won't be, you know, so it can grow. But this is my type 4 hair and day 4. So I'm taking the ponytails out of it as usual. And I know I said I wasn't gonna come back and talk, but I just wanna explain my twisty. They're like, why you got a twist in your head? But this is why. And also, I wanna use a different refresher today. If you're on a budget and you don't really wanna buy any refreshers, I used to do this all the time in college when I was like broke. All I would use is just some water
and just any regular leave-in conditioner. I'm using the Miss Jessie leave-in condition, or you can use a conditioner, don't matter, and add that to your spray bottle, and you can add a little bit of Jamaica Black castor oil, shake it up, and this is your refresher. So that's what I do sometimes when I don't have a curl refresher on hand. I will just make my own. So as you see, I have my day four hair. I'm taking my twisties out. And yeah, my day four still looks really good. So I really like this wash and go because it's lasting a long time. And I'm just spraying my base just so it can just spray it out. Okay. Not spraying out as much as it usually is, but shake my hair out really good. And that is how I refresh my hair. Yep, I just shake it out really good. And I'll just do the same method. I'll wait maybe about 3 to 5 minutes for my hair to set. Then I will go in and re-finger coil my hair. But yep, this is all I do. And I'll show you guys what it looks like when it is dry. So I just wanted to come on here real quick. I didn't really want to feel like sitting down. But this is what my day four wash and go is looking like. It's still kind of wet, but this is kind of where, you know, this is the most it's not going to really change anything, honestly. I'm really not even going to pick it because I still got a lot of volume. So this is my day four. Y'all see these curls? It looks super good. Yeah, that DIY curl refresher is really good. Like I said, if you don't want to spend no money, you want to make your own. You can make your own, and you still have a bomb behind curl refresher. And y'all see, hair looking real good, looking like first day, but it's day four, so get with it. So I will show you guys what I do when I get back, when I get off work.